And the Maywood Village Board has voted to make Fred Hampton's childhood home a historic landmark. He was the chairman of the Illinois Black Panther Party. Chicago police killed him in 1969 during a raid at his West Side apartment. Plans call for turning that home into a community center.